That spawn is, like, impossible. Aww. Alright, I'm gonna have to work on that rhythm section. Oh, the preload didn't register. So I didn't make it over the jump. I love how it wants you to do that, like, S turns, and I'm just like, no. That was a decent rhythm section. Considering I still don't know the perfect pattern yet, that will work. This is a long track, though, for 5 laps. Wow, that is not a possible jump on the V6000. The ORT can hit that because of its acceleration, and the fact that its handling is better, so it loses less speed, but V6000 ain't making that jump. That was a good cut. I almost hit that pole so hard. And this is great. Like, this is all set up here for you to go through it like S turns, and I'm just like, nah. Maybe I should, though. Well, that was not as good as the last lap was. Better than the first one, though. Yeah. Oh, maybe the jump is possible. Yeah, look at that. You just gotta stay on the outside the whole way. This is definitely not a perfect lap. That's the pattern. That is the pattern. I thought I hit that. I'm happy I didn't, though. Oh shit, that is... And this was a really good lap, too. I mucked up the pattern. I went too far, too big of a preload. Damn. You know, it's nice being over a minute ahead of the CPUs. No pressure. Ooh, ooh. Little save. Nice little save there. Not quite enough speed. We'll be right back. And that's it. 10:32. That's a long track.